Hello, Jonnie. This is me again. I made a video where I tell you my experience in the church, and I think the Pope was, but somebody enters into my head. There is a demon. Her name is Bea, and she makes surgery in me. Don't know why, all this, but you are forgiven. Some movies or some films worth a lot, and I haven't got teeth, I haven't got eyes, I haven't got hair, I haven't got skin, I haven't got body, and somebody puts me verse every day. And this video is to say you that you are forgiven, you don't want an excommunion. I told you because I was very in love with you and wanted to a change in you. For example, to return with your first wife and confess all your sins if you are married for the church. And or marry for the church. Get married for the church. Give me your hands. I wish you 2020 very well with joy, capacity, wisdom, happiness, money, job. I mean, to be in the grace of God and to be very, very healthy. Don't have so much alcohol or smoke, try not to. And be with good people. If you are Buddhist, tell me. And I thought you were Catholic. And nobody wins an excommunion. I mean, the Pope doesn't want to put excommunion. And the people is very bad, and you know it. And the people make fun of me, and you know it. And I have verse again, and hairs from my face and all my body, and don't know why. But I thought they were your fans. They are sinister. I love the magic of Tim Burton and the Barber of Seville. I mean, that film made me listen voices. They hit me, and I am passing a bad time. I mean, I was not so happy, and I am not so happy as I used to be, and somebody broke my computer. I am saving for another one, second handy. And I put my bracelet anti-bad eye, and the black man gave me this gift because yesterday I was hit again, and I think there is too many people inside me or who plays with me. Don't know why, because I am a total woman. And like I appear with a top, a jean top. Somebody left me without teeth. And with a lot of stomach. And I love you the same. I mean, I always love you. And only want you to save your soul. So please. I don't know, what can you do after this video? Read a book or watch TV and an interesting program, or the BBC Plus, a series, or something you like. I know you have capacity and brain and head, and don't worry about your children. I worry about your children, and I want they have a good education. I see the Pope works a lot, and somebody tells me not. So this is not me, but I forgive you. I mean, I have voices and birds, and that's why all this movement. And don't know why, but I have a friend, a husband, totally like a man. Don't know if she's still like that. But they put me drugs, and I don't want to. I don't need them. Only eat food and sleep. And you are forgiven. And not this communion for nobody. Imagine your enemies. Imagine your enemies that punish you, or I don't know, they told me that you spoke to the Pope. Somebody talks to me while they church. I have to donate hair, eyes, mouth, and hands, and legs, and they are from a secta, satanica. I mean, they are sinisters, and a lot of sinister people who is into me. And this is not me, but I forgive you. Please pass a happy 2020 or a intelligent 2020. Read books. I mean, you're not so old and you are a little bit ill. So put your drugs into your ass. If you need them, see that para well, for well, age for well, I mean mind control or drugs control, like in your movies or your films, that's why you are so healthy, why the movies or the films, because I know you're very happy and you must be a father, an occupied father, and a not sad father, please, but a little bit sad and preoccupied, I mean worried about, and I hope everything is alright and you have an excellent life and no drugs always or sex. Please, apart from that, I mean, you're not in your